open science means to me is more efficient science and probably also more accurate science. I am a researcher and I became a librarian, and of course I teach open science principles to researchers, but I also practice what I teach. So when I published my article, I published in PeerJ, which is an open access journal. I deposited my data and data personnel, and I even made a little cartoon of the results to make a lot of people understand what my results were.